Hello dear student, welcome back to the class. In previous class we have discussed about where there is a way, there is a way. This is a wonderful story about two athletes who have achieved their best in spite of their physical challenges. Wilmore Rudolph won among themselves. So Wilmore Rudolph, she was belongs to large Negro family from USA. She had attacked by polio in the age of 4. She had lot of interest in playing games. And after the recovery of his limp leg, she was participated in many games in her school days. Also, she got training from trainers and she was participated in American Olympic ad. And also she was participated in Olympic ad, which was held in Rome. So, dear student, in this class we are going to discussing about another athlete who have suffered from physical challenge. Okay. So, first I am introducing new words from this story. Sprinter, first runner. Spikes, one piece of metal on running shoes. Decathlon, a competition where athletes take part in 10 separate events. Which are the 10 separate events like 10 meter dash, 100 meter dash, long jump, short put, high jump, 400 meter running, 110 meter hurdle, discus throw, pole vault, javelin throw and 1500 meter running. There are different types of events are there in this athletics. So it is together called decathlon. Okay. So today in this class we are going to discussing about Rafael Johnson. Who is he? Do you know any guesses? Yes. Let's start the lesson. Look at your textbook page number 94. Where I stopped yesterday. Yes. One, the Wilmore Rudolph got 3 medals in Olympic. What she said? Yes. She was sad jokingly like, I run fast because mine is large family and I need to get the dining table first. So today I continue this class with a new story. A great athlete, her name is Rafael Johnson. Okay. Another champion who suffered a lot as a boy was Rafael Johnson. When he was only 12, his left leg was badly crushed in a machine. The front of one of the toys was hanging out as toe. It would fall off. The surgeon who treated him feared that the entire leg might have to be cut off. Rafael was very much upset. All the time he was in white, he prayed to God for his mercy. He grew better day by day and the surgeon could finally save his leg, but it did not heal completely. Rafael's interest in sports was so strong that he did not worry about his weak leg. He often had difficulty in wearing spiked shoes, but this did not stop him from having regular practice. He worked hard day and night and was finally selected for the Olympics. He took part in the decathlon and won the first place. He was called the greatest all-round athlete in the world. Both these champions foot. And after the recover of his leg, she will participate in Olympic I, which was held in Rome and also USA. So she was a 14th girl. When she was born, she was very weak. After day by day, her health is improved, and also she was participating in many other games in her school days. She was very cheerful, active girl. So, and another topic is Dr. Vinod Sinha. What is Dr. Vinod Sinha? He is a great person, and also he was developed a website for the blind. So, in this class, we will learn about Raffer Jansen. Okay, he is also a great athlete. What is his achievement? Yes, you will see in this story. The part 2, where there is a way, there is a way. Another champion who suffered a lot as a boy was Raffer Jansen. Another champion, who was he? He was a Raffer Jansen. He was moving well. His left leg was badly crushed in a machine. Yes, when he was 12 years old, his left leg was badly crushed in a machine. That means it was mashed in a machine. So, how many years old? Yes, he was 12 years old. When he was, his left leg was badly crushed, badly mashed in the machine. He was 12 years old. He is a small boy. The front of one of the toys was hanging out as though it would fall off. It was hanging out of, throw it out, fall off. The surgeon who treated him feared that the entire leg might have to be cut off. Yes, the all surgeons and doctors were very feared about it, because his entire leg might have to be cut off. The Raffer was very much upset, because he will lose his life. So he was very upset. All the time he was in bed, he prayed to the God for his mercy. He grew better day by day, and surgeon could finally save his leg. After amputated his leg and finally saved his leg, because of he prayed to the God. He was hospitalized. When he was on the bed, he was prayed to the God. He grew better day by day, and surgeon could finally save his leg. But it did not heal completely. That means he prayed to the God. His determination to survive saved his leg, but it did not heal properly. Raffer's interest in sports was so strong that he did not worry about his weak leg. He did not think about his weak leg, because he was very interested in participating in many other sports. So he was not to think about his limp leg. He often had difficulty in wearing spiked shoes, but this did not stop him from having regular practice. Yes, he found it very difficulty in wearing spiked shoes. What do mean spikes? Quite a piece of metal on running shoes. When he was wearing this type of shoes, he found very difficulties, because yes, his left leg was amputated. So, but this did not stop him from having regular practice. He has regular practice. He worked for day and night, was finally selected for the Olympics. After the cureness of his leg, he was practicing daily and was practicing hard working that day and night. Oh, finally, he selected for the Olympic. He took part in decathlon and won the first place. What's the name? Decathlon? Decathlon, a con set themselves a goal to achieve the dream. They had a dream. What they were telling? Yes, they all are participated in Olympic. So achieve something and will reach their goal. So they worked with a will to reach this goal. Yes, they have a good will and it's helped to reach their goal. And their dreams came true and they became world famous athletes. Yes, dear student, you should learn thing from this lesson. You should have a good thing. You should have a good will, good hope in your life. Then it helps to reach our goal. Here also, Vilma Rudolph, she has attacked by polio in the age of 4. Also, she was recovered after 3 or 4 years. Next, she has participated in Olympics. And also, Rafael Jansson, when he was 12 years old, his leg was mashed in.
The doctor advised to her for the regular massage.
she recovered and also participated in many events in Olympics, and also she got the title of Black Diesel. So here Bradford Johnson, when he was 12 years old, his leg was mashed in a machine. After the surgery of his leg, he recovered and participated in Olympics, and they both are reached their goal because they have a good hope in their life. So it helps to reach their goal. Dear student, this is a story about two athletes who have achieved their best and in spite of their physical challenges. So I hope you understood this story. And next one, take out page number 49. Yes, where was 1992 Olympics held? It was held in Barcelona. Who are the two people that this lesson talks about? This lesson talks about Bradford Johnson and Wilma Rudolph. To which country did Wilma belong? Wilma belonged to USA. What was the doctor's recommendation to improve Wilma's leg? Regular muscles to get her limp leg back to normal. So the doctor recommended to her for regular massage, and their family members spent their time to regular massage on her leg. It helps to her limp leg back to normal. What happened to Redford's left leg? Yes, the Redford's left leg was badly crushed in a machine. List out the events in decathlon. What are the events in decathlon? There are 10 separate events. First one, 100 meter dash, long jump, short put, high jump, 400 meter run, 110 meter hurdle, discus throw, pole vault, and javelin throw. Okay. Many countries send their teams to the Olympics. Why, dear student? Yes, in previous class we have discussed about this question. Many countries send their teams to Olympics because Olympic is one of the best and biggest event in the world. They all are honored to send their athletes to participate in Olympics. So all countries send their teams to Olympics because it's giving a honor, and Olympic it is the biggest event in the world. Okay, next one. How did Wilma's family help her? Yes, the Wilma's family spent their time to regular massage on her leg. Next one, how did Bradford suffer as a boy? The Bradford suffered as a boy because when he was 12 years old, his left leg was smashed in a machine. He was hospitalized for 2 or 3 years. Next one, what do you learn from the lives of these two great athletes? Yes, dear student, you will learn from this story what worked with a will. What worked with a will? Worked with a will and will reach their goal. Will reach their goal. You should have good hope in your life. It helps to reach your goal. Okay, dear student, I hope you understood this story, and I will send the notes of this lesson to WhatsApp.